While the forces of darkness have sowed the seeds of evil and corruption in our lands, the chosen few that remain loyal to our blood honor our soil, ready to take back our lands and heritage, were waiting for the holy sign.